call it fado, Portuguese roots.
Foi a primeira vez que houve um UST aqui em Portugal, com muito boas ondas aqui na praia de Santa Cruz. O nível esteve altíssimo e penso que foi um grande campeonato. Foi a segunda vez que integrei numa viagem com a Team Zap Skimboards, mas desta vez vieram também o pessoal da Skim USA. Tivemos a semana toda a skimar, a treinar para o campeonato, a filmar.
Jason and Harry Wilson invited me to bring the Skim USA amateurs to Portugal. And bringing the Skim USA kids to Portugal was an experience for them. It was an experience for me. We all had a great time. It's been so much fun. Portugal, of all places to go, the people here are so friendly. So it's so easygoing. Everywhere we go, everyone takes care of us. But for me, the craziest thing about Portugal is that this, how everything is just so much later. I've learned many Portuguese words, and I have forgotten many Portuguese words. As for the UST in Portugal, it was a great location. Santa Cruz, we had fun waves every day. The weather was perfect. You know, it was warm on the beach. The water's a bit chilly, but the location, everyone running the contest, everything went perfectly smooth. I wouldn't change a thing. Like, everything went great.
Being out of the country to compete has been really good. This is like my first time being out of the country to compete.
Portugal as a whole, I would have to say, is probably the coolest place I've ever been to. It's really unique.
Hanging with the Zap crew and all of the boys, I thought it was gonna be hard, but it's been a lot of fun. Everyone's really nice. Everyone's a lot of fun and we all get along really well.
My favorite food in Portugal would have to be the bitoque.
Egg cream roll.
Toast de miso.
Steak with eggs, rice, and french fries. Jason Wilson told us to get it the day before we left. I think I've had that like 4 or 5 times so far.
Around 3:30, it's toast de miso time. So the Zap group, they've been very helpful. They've, you know, told us where to eat, where to go, everything like that. They've been so helpful, when to skim, where to go skim.
Telling us which ways to go on, which lines to pick out and stuff like that, and which sections of the contest area to focus on in our heats.
The contest was a lot of fun.
Everyone was super happy.
We waited for 5 days for my heat to start. We started out with 3 girls and we bumped it up to 5, so that was really cool.
We've met some interesting people.
Super friendly and fun. I'm done.
How helpful they are and how nice they are to all the like, different countries around traveling to Portugal to skim.
Had a lot of good times. Everybody here is really friendly, and you know, I like it a lot. It's a good time.
This was the second time I was invited for help out the Skim USA. They travel from US to compete here in Portugal, in Santa Cruz. We had this house all week. We skim a lot of places around Santa Cruz, and it's been great so far. The most amazing thing about this contest was the Angola kids. They all came to hang out with us, to learn how to skimboard the waves, because back in Angola they all jump in the waves and they do crazy flips. So now they are learning how to ride the waves. Dave Scott and myself, we give them a couple Zap boards, a board bag, t-shirts.